guys, welcome back to my channel.
And today we talk about my favorite nude lipsticks.
Now, if you think you are somebody who doesn't like nude lipsticks, trust me, you haven't found your nude lipstick yet. Because the right nude lipstick can make you feel so beautiful, so sexy, so put together. Basically, lipsticks that don't wash you out and flatter your skin tone. And they have different color families. So there are corally nudes, mauve nudes, brownie nudes, peachy nudes. So without dealing it any further, let's just begin with the video. So the first lipstick that I want to talk about is the Smashbox x Malvika Sitlani collection in driver's seat. I feel like they've nailed it with the formula and the color. I'm first going to show you a swatch on my hand. And this is almost over because of how much I've used it. It's a corally, it's not too orange, it's not brown, it's exactly in the middle. So this is what the Smashbox driver's seat lipstick looks like on me. It's a liquid lipstick. It comes in the high-end category. It is around 500 if you get it in the mini duo pack. I have gone through a full size of this and then I bought this. It is not the most affordable option, but I feel like it's worth it. I love this color. This next shade that I want to talk about is by NYX and also a liquid lipstick. This is the NYX Lip Lingerie in the shade Exotic. And I'm going to show you the hand swatch here, right next to driver's seat. This is a burnt mauve. Also has some pink in there. It just looks beautiful and the formula is super comfortable. This is how Exotic looks. And now again, with this formula, it's super comfortable on the lips and it just lasts for a really long time. Damn, that one was hard to remove. My lips are feeling sore already and I'm just two lip swatches down. I again have a liquid lipstick by Smashbox. This is the Always On Liquid Lipstick by Smashbox in Gulabe, which is formulated especially for Indian skin tones, and they claim that it suits every Indian skin tone. I don't know if it would. This is how Gulabe looks on me. You can be your own judge. Now, even if you have a similar skin tone as somebody and you're trying to get a lipstick off of their recommendation, keep in mind that your undertone is different. It could be yellow, it could be neutral, it could be pink, it could be peach, it could be olive. It could be so many undertones, and different lipsticks look different on different undertones. But yeah, I have a pretty neutral undertone and this is how it looks on me. True mauve. I love it. Now, all the three lipsticks that I showed you until now were liquid lipsticks, and most of them in this video are. The only reason being that they're super long lasting. Liquid lipsticks are formulated in a way that they last on your lips for a longer time. They're less creamier than the bullet form. The first bullet lipstick in the video is MAC Meher, and I'm showing this next because it is also a mauve. Very similar to Gulabe. Let me swatch it for you. Look at how similar it is to Gulabe, except that it's just a bit lighter. Now, this is from the Little MAC collection. I really like buying smaller size products. They last me a really long time. I don't use as much from the full size of things anyway. So this also has a good enough amount. This is MAC Meher once again. Okay, next let's move on to the brownie nudes. I have another one from Little MAC again, and this is in the shade Velvet Teddy, and I love this color. This is one of my favorite go-to shades from MAC. It is a very neutral brown with pink sort of undertones, and I'm gonna swatch it for you. So again, being a MAC bullet formula, it is super creamy. Why I love the MAC lipsticks is because they are so comfortable. I honestly right now don't feel like I have anything on my lips. This shade is just beautiful for a smoky eye. It looks so flattering. So yeah, that is Velvet Teddy. Now the next shade that I want to talk to you about is again by NYX, and this is the shade Abu Dhabi, and it is the soft matte lip cream. And oh my god, this formula is so comfortable on the lips. Again, all the lipsticks that I'm showing you over here are super comfortable, super long lasting on the lips, and the pigment is there. So let me show you a swatch of this. So that is how Abu Dhabi looks on me, one of those shades that makes me feel so,
you know, like, come here.
This is again my perfect shade for smoky eyes. Also with the soft matte lip cream, let it dry completely and then it shows its true color. Look at that, there is no transfer as well. Except for the two bullet lipsticks that I showed you, there's no transfer with any lipstick. Generally, liquid lipsticks are formulated to be transfer proof. The next shade that I want to talk about again is from NYX, and this is the soft matte lip cream again in the shade, this time Stockholm, and I'm going to show you the swatch. Literally the same as Abu Dhabi but in a pink undertone. Let me show you a lip swatch now. My lips are sore from all the lip swatching. Like almost no lipstick there, then this is the color that I go for. Okay, the lipstick that I want to show you is again by Smashbox. Please don't kill me, it's just that they've honestly killed it with the formula and come out with minis, so it was a win-win for me. And this is the shade Stepping Out. Now this is the most different looking nude out of all my nude lipsticks. Let me quickly show you a swatch of it, and I'm going to try to explain this shade. I call it like a grungy color. It's like a muted coffee brown with a mauve undertone. Actually looks really nice. So this is how Stepping Out looks on me. It looks very different on me, but I really like it. Like, there are times that I'm able to pull this off with the right sort of makeup. This could actually look killer. So this last shade that I want to show you is the Maybelline New York Sensational Liquid Matte in the shade Truly MLBB. It is a true nude. And I'm going to swatch it. Where do I swatch it? This is a true nude with pinky undertones. It does look like it's washing me out, but a brown lip liner, and it actually looks super nice. My lips at this point are screaming, and those were all the lipsticks that I had. Now I do have some more, but I don't have them with me, is why I didn't include them. Maybe in the future I can make part two. I'm just gonna quickly summarize them. So I showed you the three Smashbox liquid lipsticks. These are transfer proof, long lasting, and a little bit on the high end side. Then I showed you the two soft matte lip creams. As the name suggests, they are super comfortable on the lips. You actually feel like you have nothing on, and the color payoff is really nice as well. And these are in the mid range. And then we have my two little MAC lipsticks that are my favorite. I showed you Velvet Teddy and Meher, and being in the bullet form, they are creamy, super comfortable on the lips, and beautiful color payoff. Again, you feel like you have nothing on. Then I showed you this. This is by NYX again, but the lip lingerie, and this is again super long lasting, transfer proof, and beautiful color payoff. This will actually not come off your lips. And I showed you the Maybelline liquid lipstick in Truly MLBB, and this is in the affordable category. So that's it guys. Thanks a lot if you watched until the end, and I really hope you liked some color. Yeah, I again want to say, if you don't like nude lipsticks, you haven't found your right nude yet. Trust me. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, also the bell icon, and follow me on my Instagram if you haven't already. I make content there and I have a lot of looks there. And I'm gonna see you in my next video. Also, let me know if you want to watch a particular type of video. let's just all pray for better times and stay home, stay safe, and bye.